So you don't know how to control your visibility. Not a problem. Let's say when you click the garage button, you want the pose button to hide. Well, to do that, click the button and on the right down under on clicked, add, and up here, drag out a set visibility, drag the pose button that we want to hide, put them together, set visibility, you're done. Now when you click garage, the pose button turns invisible. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.